With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. As Isaac continues to pull into the Gulf of Mexico and away from Central Florida, we will still feel the impacts today. We've got heavy rain bands that will be wrapping in from time to time, a lot of clouds and gusty winds as well. They'll be coming in out of the east-southeast, sustained between 15 and 25 miles per hour. But especially along the coast, we can have gusts up to 30, even 35 miles per hour through the afternoon. Of course, embedded inside some of these heavy rain bands, there is still the threat of tornadoes as the storm continues to pull away. As you look at our futurecast computer model, you'll see all kinds of rain for the morning, and that it all just continues to lift to the north and wrap around that overall circulation. When we get into the early afternoon, we'll still see some showers and storms, and after heating up a little bit inside some of our rain bands this afternoon and evening, we do still have at least a low threat for seeing some rotation inside those storms. So we could have some funnel clouds or some brief tornado touchdowns as well. They'll be wrapped in rain, so they're a little bit difficult to see, so be on standby. Make sure you have our WESH app and also have downloaded alerts from right here at WESH.com. Once we get into the overnight hours, things will begin to calm down, although I do expect at least some scattered showers in the overnight with a return chance for showers and storms again on Tuesday. Now, as we head through the week, as Isaac makes landfall, looks like late Tuesday into Wednesday along the Gulf Coast, it will lose its grip on us and will return to a more normal pattern by the end of the week with just scattered afternoon showers and storms.